Hello po mga ka-sweet, ito po si my sweet AJ Vlog and welcome back to our channel. Bago po natin simulang ating simple tutorial, kung di pa kayo nakasubscribe, hit subscribe and like and share and notification bell para ma-update kayo sa ating mga videos upload. So ang ating pong maikling tutorial is paano ipipix ang na-stuck na call sa inyong messenger group call. So based on our experience, nangyari po yan sa amin na every time we open our group sa messenger, meron pong nakalagay na ongoing call. When you press that or if you wanna join the group call, bigla na lang kayong kinikick out. Ang message ay nandyan. It says, called failed. Meaning, wala naman palang totoong ongoing call. Naghang po siya. Nag-stuck siya dun. Okay, so let's go.
Yung sinasabi ko sa inyo, if you happen to see this on your group sa messenger, then natitempt kayong sumali sa group call, then you have to tap this. So, pag tap ninyo, if you're using a mobile device, ito po yung lumalabas. Ibig sabihin, called failed. Okay? So, hindi kayo maka-join. Sa desktop naman or sa laptop, ito po yung lalabas. So, walang nangyari o call failed kung meron man. No? So, ano ang gagawin natin para ma-fix yan? For me, it is easier to fix this yung nag-stuck o nag-hang na group call sa messenger using a desktop or a laptop. Bakit? Kasi po, makikita nyo itong URL na to. Yung I need to see o I need to find the URL na kung saan nakalagay yung room ID, yung caller ID, yung server ID. Kasi kailangan po nating i-reset yung server ID. Kasi nag-stuck po yun, no? So, ako ang gagamitin ko dito is I'm using a MacBook. So, ang gagawin ko, since nung kinick out ako, automatic yung called failed, maglalabas po talaga yan ng URL. Dito, this is a screenshot of your mobile device. It will not give you the URL. So, it's hard to fix this problem using your mobile devices. So, it's better to use once again a desktop or a laptop. Why? Tingnan po natin. Kasi, you have to copy the link plus the room ID. You have to highlight or select the portion of the URL, yung Uniform Resource Locator. Ito po yun, yung www.facebook.com/groupcall/room and the room number. That's the only thing you have to select and press your copy command. So sa Windows, if you're using Windows, copy command is Control plus C. Sa Mac is Command plus C. And then after you do the copy command, open kayo ng browser ninyo, whatever browser you are using. Mine, I'm using an Opera browser. And then, sa new tab, no, in your new tab, dito, i-paste ninyo yung inyong kinopyang URL. Sa Windows, to paste it is Control V. Sa Mac is Command V, as in Victor. So, yan po yun. No, mapipaste siya dyan. Nakita nyo, room number na lang. Room and then the number. Why? Because once you press the enter, once you press enter, it will go just like you're opening a new group call. But you haven't started a group call. You're telling Facebook, hey, start a messenger group call. Why? Because I wanna reset the server ID of yung naghang o nag-stuck na old call o yung old group call. When you press this, it will create a new instance of a group call. Gumagawa ulit kayo ng group call. Bakit? Para po mabura yung luma and then create kayo ng bago para ma-end nyo siya properly. Ma-terminate nyo yung call properly by creating a new group call. So when I start this call, it will start calling the group, the members of the group, no? And then, kailangan nyo siyang i-end properly. So, hit the end button. Pagkatapos nyong i-end yung call, makikita nyong mga ka-suite doon sa inyong group, no? So, sa aking case, yung The Nomads, so, wala na po yung ongoing call. See? Mapapansin nyo to, the video chat ended. So, wala na rin ditong nakalagay na ongoing call or whatever have you na nagsasabing meron pang ongoing call because you ended the video chat.
Hopefully, meron po kayong matutunan just in case ma-encounter nyo ang ganyang problema sa inyong messenger group. Yun lang po. Thank you. God bless and see you on our next vlog. Bye-bye!